So we have to change. I think it's better if we do. Welcome to Riding Japan in Germany. Okay, so we are on the CBR 250R, his wife's bike. I'm not sure if you watched the last video. We are on our way back because the rain has surprised us. I hope that my little camera over there is actually working. We put it on the back of his bike. I want to tell you a little story. I will show you the bike that I'm riding in a minute. It's a nice little devil. I'm trying to behave. You know how it is if you ride a bike that you don't own and the owner is there. You have to behave. So he's a subscriber of mine, and he and I spoke on Facebook a few times. And he asked me, I told people on Facebook that I was going to Germany, and he asked me, when are you coming? Which is quite nice that someone actually cares that you're going. And we were talking on Facebook, and in the last video where I recorded that 360 degree mount that was complete fucking bullshit, I uploaded it, and he asked me again, when are you coming? My wife has a bike, why don't you come over to Hamburg, and why don't you have a peek? And why don't you buy, well, I wanted to buy some gear, and I bought some winter gear. I have a textile jacket that actually fits, and textile pants, and everything's fine. What we have, like, what, 15 degrees right now, and it's quite nice and warm with some better gloves. There, Hamburg Highway. With some better gloves, I think that I will have fun this winter, more than I had last time. So anyway, he invited me. I came over by car yesterday, drove down from my parents' place. So yeah, this is a very special thank you to you again. This is the second subscriber that I get to meet. And it is the first time that the guy actually has a bike for me, which is pretty cool. So we did the walk around of his bike, a Yamaha FZ8. And you will see some footage of the little CBR. Well, you can probably see me with the camera there. I wonder how good you can actually see me, how well you can see me. Fuck, I can't speak English anymore. I haven't spoken proper English in a few days since the wife went back. And I need to get used to everything again. Finally, you get to see me ride on the right side. So some good news, yesterday I bought this gear, and I also bought a complete set of cross gear. I wonder if I ever get the bike for it. I'm a bit dreaming, bought some proper shoes, knee protector, pants, some kind of armor vest, and I can wear my mesh jacket on top properly. And I bought a helmet, a cross helmet and a mask. Maybe I will get to... Maybe I will get to ride cross. I don't know what's gonna happen with the Daytona. I was gonna buy like race leathers and try to go on the track, but it's not that I'm losing confidence, but I'm just concerned about the money bit. But the pants are really worth the money. I'm quite happy that I bought the stuff. It's a shame he doesn't have a Senna. Well, what can I tell you about Hamburg? Hamburg basically, yeah, I don't know, 100, 1.3 million, 1.4 maybe, something I have to Google. I have no idea what I'm talking about, as usual. People drive on the right side. What else is there to say? It's a bit of a harbor city. Quite big for Germans. It's quite one of the bigger cities. I mean, Germany doesn't have that many big cities. Basically, Berlin with what, 3.3, Munich is over a million, Frankfurt is, Hamburg is. It's not as like Tokyo, you know. But when I was a kid, and I'm from the countryside in the north between Hamburg between Hamburg and Denmark, Hamburg was the big city to go to for shopping, for stuff, ne? And you didn't see that I just crossed the red line. So yeah, thank you for watching. I hope that the vlog wasn't as boring as I think it was. At least you got something different to see. Not Japan, but Hamburg. And you know where he lives now. So you can go and pick the bike up. I hope you enjoyed this wonderful video. Goodbye. So it seems like that my fear was right, that the mount, the camera part, is actually acting like a sail and the camera is just showing myself from behind. So let's see how things go. Whee! I have to keep hitting the pole, I guess.